from the Noble Center in Norman, Oklahoma. The second-ranked Oklahoma Sooners taking on the Kansas State Wildcats. A one-dude driving, puts it high off the glass. That may have been swatted by Latin. Here comes Heal, driving and scoring to open. But twice, including here on this floor. Alley-oop in the jam for Kadeem Latin.
Blank range. I mean, they don't get any easier than that.
Deflected, stolen, Spangler, outlet, Heal behind the back, driving, left hand, got it, and one.
Well, we mentioned Isaiah struggled a little bit the other night, but he's been out early working on his game, getting up shots.
Team, a number of players dismissed, some transfers, that's deflected. Woodard creates the steal, Heal shoots a three.
I mean, well, he's second in the Big 12 in block shots with 1.9 a game, so expect him to try to change shots anytime he can. Understands each other and understands how to play the game the right way. It doesn't matter who shoots the basketball. All of these guys are going to crash the boards.
Driving, spinning, got caught underneath. Was saved by Oklahoma, and here comes Woodard. Gives it up with the left hand. Dante Buford.
One of his leaders on the floor is doing a great job of doing so.
Make that 8 points for Woodard. Now he gives it up. Healed for Spangler. Oklahoma 17-2. With the right hand. Count it for Barry Brown. 16 foul against Oklahoma. And there's a jam for DJ Johnson. Woodard has a dozen. A three off the back rim from Dean Wade. But there's DJ Johnson. That's the third time he's in close. Woodard. Blocked by Stokes, saved by Edwards, but he threw it to Latin. OU with three, Healed. A one-two got caught in the air and threw a pass underneath that's stolen by Oklahoma. Healed wants it. Healed shoots it. Got it. December, guy whose dad played football briefly. K-State, and how about that? That's why they're high on Dean Wade.
Players, in particular, Wade, Brown, Hunt.
Lob to Spangler. Can they try to get over the hump? Good ball movement. A three by Woodard. The front end. Brown, scoop. Got his own miss. Goes back up and scores. And one.
Nice looking young freshman.
Still a four possession game and a long outlet. And the stuff by Isaiah Cousins. 1 point win for second ranked OU. As Kruger beats his alma mater, 86-76, OU the final.